Hey guys, today we're going to be playing Halo! So yeah, my favorite game, Halo 4. Of course, if you're watching this, this is for you. Start all over again.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
So guys, I'm playing this because I'm cheating my dad's account because I'm not starting all over. Yes, I'm trying
to... Tell me about the children.
Let's play Halo 4. Sorry guys, I have a battery. We're gonna play like four guys. Hello, Basil. Okay. That one. So guys, I have to start a campaign again. Again. When I just got to the parks.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier. And because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, we're ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the government.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... You're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization.
The records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
His file reads missing in action.
Catherine. Spartans never die.
Your mistake is seeing Spartans as military hardware. My Spartans are humanity's next step. Our destiny as a species. Do not underestimate them. But most of all,
I'm going to choose a park. Wait, guys.